today you're here to learn how to stop pulling your hair out. I had the idea to make this video like months ago, and you know, like I'm just all over the place, and it's really hard for me to, I feel like I'm not a really good person at giving advice, but at the end of the day, I am somebody who used to pull my hair out, and I stopped, and I have not started since. I wrote down all of these notes of just how I wanted to make this video, but I want it to come from the heart. Like, I want you to know that if I have the potential to stop pulling my hair out, then you definitely do too. This video is sponsored by Zynga Games. Thank you to Zynga Games and Farmville 3 for allowing me to speak on this topic and allow a comforting and accepting place for you and I to have this conversation. And of course, if you're ever interested and you can have fun and play Farmville 3, go ahead and check it out. The link is in the description. It is available for iOS or it's available for Android. It's available for everybody. Yeah, yeah. It's a really colorful and detailed place for you to just be able to escape and not think about pulling, you know. Wandering mind means wandering hands. So if you're just keeping your mind busy on a game, just don't be afraid of playing an app, you know, to get your mind off of something. You can plant your own farm, you can raise and breed your own animals, which is so cool, and the characters are so cute. I love to play any time of day, especially on road trips when I'm just trying to make time go by. So please, please, please hit that description and download Farmville 3. Thank you, Farmville 3 and Zynga Games. You guys are the best. Let me give you a little bit of a backstory of my personal experience with Trichotillomania, or trike for short. A lot of you may not even know that I ever experienced or dealt with this because I haven't in my adult life. This was something that I struggled with as a kid. I pulled my hair out until I was about in fifth grade, which is 10 years old. And I used to pull from right here. I can even feel it. Just putting my finger on it, it's numb. I can't feel anything right there. And so like, you might be like, pulling your hair out, doesn't that hurt? It doesn't hurt. It almost feels good. I hated that I had this issue. I hated it so much. I didn't tell anyone about it. And I'm telling you to talk about it. Tell your friends, tell your family, let them know. A support system is going to help you a lot. So please don't isolate yourself due to this. You can overcome this. This is just a habit that you've developed. And like any habit, it can be broken. Right around the time that I was turning 10, I started to really develop, especially when I would get anxiety or a little bit of just stress. I wouldn't even think about it. My hand would just go up into my head. And see, even me doing this right now is just me trying to show you. I don't even now allow myself to do that anymore. I don't allow my hand to start going up there to start pulling things out. I don't reach around in my hair searching for those hairs that are a little bit thicker. I know you know what I'm talking about. The ones that they're like head pubes. They're like really thick and like have different textures. And honestly, that could be a result of trich. Like the hair is trying to save itself, but I kept plucking it out. And so it was like a way for the hair to kind of protect itself as it grew. So I'm sorry about that. My SD card ran out of space, but yes. So these head pubes, right? Like I don't go looking for them anymore. So stop. Stop looking for them. Trust me, just anytime you get that urge for your hand to go up, just, you gotta fight it. You gotta fight it. There is no magic pill, okay? There is no product on the market that you could buy that will make you stop pulling your hair out. You really gotta get into your mental space. That's what this is about. That's why I'm saying that this is not any special pill that you can just take. Like, this is really gonna take a lot of mental power to overcome this, because it's a habit, one that you do without thinking about it. So you have to catch yourself. There are ways, of course, there are things that you can do. I remember you can put rubber bands on your wrist. And so anytime you get that urge for your hand to go up, you can snap that rubber band on your wrist so it hurts. So you start to think about the pain is associated with your head going up. But in my opinion, stuff like that, it just doesn't really work as well as really, really being so disciplined on yourself. Like, this is gonna take probably the utmost discipline you've ever expended in your life. That sounds very hard, but it's completely doable. You can do this. You might consider wearing a wig. A wig might really help you to just create that barrier between your head and your fingers, you know, so you can't pluck. And if you do pluck, you can just pluck the wig. It's not the same. I'm sure after wearing the wig for 30 days, you might even lose the desire altogether to pull. And you know, it's hard because even now sometimes I pretty much replaced plucking my hair out with like picking my face, which isn't really good. And I'm not recommending that, but I'm just saying that it's not like I was completely cured, you know, like now I don't have any I'm still OCD, you know, I still do this stuff. That's why you could tell I have like all this discoloration on my chin. It's just for me, like, I just don't think about it. But, you know, nobody's perfect. You're not perfect. I'm not perfect. That's okay. You're probably desperate to find a way to stop. I want you to just forget about that. Stop beating yourself up. Put that behind you. Tomorrow is a new day to start fresh. You can do this tomorrow if you didn't do it today. Or if you did do it today, just relax. Take a deep breath. If you're doing it right now, just stop. Just put your hand down. It's okay. Just relax. You can do this. Just don't do it for the rest of the day. It's okay. It's okay if you give in. It's okay. But you can do this. I promise. You have infinite potential inside of you. You can control your thoughts. I promise you. If you're hiding it from someone, if you told someone about it and they know you do it, and maybe you do it in front of them and they tell you, hey, stop, don't do that. And so you go run off so you can be alone, so you can do it when you're alone. Trust me, the only person that is going to affect is you. Unfortunately, I wish it wasn't like that. But I used to do that all the time. I used to go off and be alone and pluck and guess what? Guess who saw the bald spot? It wasn't my mom. It was me. And so here's how I stopped. Here is how I officially stopped. Around fifth grade, I started to just really become uncomfortable with this habit I had. And I just was like, you know what? It's time to stop. I need to stop. And that's all I did. I just told myself to stop. And every time I got the urge, and it happened all the time, it would happen like we would be transitioning from one class to the other and I'd have my hand like plucking my hair and nobody noticed, nobody cared. So, you know, people weren't like, stop, Audrey, you know, like it was all up to me. Me. And I would. So I would put my hand up in my hair and I'd be like, no, stop. Even if I was with my friends. And they'd be like, what's wrong? And I'd be like, I pluck my hair out sometimes. So like, I just, you know, sorry. And then I'd be sitting in class and I'd be doing a math equation. And I'm like, no! Like, I'm so serious. I was just like, no! Like, stop! Like, that was my way of just overcoming my brain. Like, I had to say it out loud. Because my subconscious was so loud, I had to be louder. Like, so trust me, you can do this. You got this. You got this. You know, maybe get an emotional support animal. If you like the feeling of hair on your fingertips, pet your doggy, pet your kitty. They're there for you, they love you. They will give you all the support. You got this. Remember, you have the infinite potential. Have you downloaded Farmville 3 yet? Gotcha! It is time to really, really challenge yourself and get into your headspace. So next time your hand goes up, you need to really just take control of your hand. You know, it is what it is. This is all about willpower. That's all this is about. And it is a disorder, trust me, because I know when I was going through it, I felt like I could never stop. I remember thinking, like, why me? Why do I have to go through this? No one else I know goes through this but me. But that's not true. I'm sure a lot of people that you know are actually going through this, and you're not alone. You're definitely, definitely not alone in this. Another thing you can do is wear a wig, a physical barrier in between your fingertips and your skin and hair so that you can't actually pluck. And if you do, then hell, it's just a wig. So no harm done. Who cares? You know, you can just buy a new wig. I'm gonna be checking out soon. I want you guys to just keep a couple of things in mind. Keep busy. Don't be alone for too long, because I definitely noticed that it was a thing I did when I was alone. Maybe put yourself in a public place if necessary. If you're just having really bad urges, maybe just remove yourself from where you are. Maybe go to the gym, go work out, go do something that's gonna take your mind off of it completely. Trust me, it's time to start distracting yourself. I would highly appreciate it if you guys actually did use that link and download the app. Thank you guys for watching my videos. And again, thank you to Zynga Games and Farmville 3 for sponsoring this video. I super appreciate your guys' sponsorship and giving me the opportunity to have a safe place to talk about this so that we can connect. And of course, as always, I would love for you guys to leave your experiences, your thoughts, and your feelings down below in the comment section. Don't be afraid. It's time to open up. It's time to accept and overcome. So thank you guys so much for watching today. I am going to be replying to the comments in this video more than any other video probably I've ever posted, because this is like a super sincere subject to me, that just something I went through and something that I wish to help other people with. So thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel, or don't, whatever. Because I don't really do content like this on a daily basis. I'd like to do more though. So if you like it, let me know, hit the like button. But yeah, beautiful. Long hair is something that you can enjoy. I promise. I promise. So stop crying about this, because you can do it. Don't feel sorry for yourself. You're strong. You are strong and capable. You got this. You got this, dude. I believe in you, and you should too.